I must admit, I didn't think much of Andy DuFRED the first time I laid eyes on him. Looked like a stiff breeze could meg him and leave him on his ass. I do believe if things had gone on like that, this place would have got the better of him. But some birds aren't meant to be caged. Their feathers are just too bright. And who knew who was actually right-footed?